YouTube, it's your girl Viva Lajuice, and welcome to episode 7 of my Let's Play series of The Sims 3 with my Sim Scholar James. I'm a little sick right now, where I've been sick for the past few days. That's why I haven't really been recording videos or uploading them like I should. You can probably hear the sickness in my voice right now, but I'm going to continue trying to upload these videos. So, as you can see here, this is Skylar James. I changed her a little bit. I changed her everyday wear because, I don't know, what was it, like 2 days ago, I went on a spree of just downloading a lot of clothes and shoes. So this is her new everyday right here. And she got on these nice black pumps. And I changed her hairstyle as well. But I am changing the color of it because, like you can see right here, I have black in the roots, and when she's not in this mode, it looks nice in this mode, right? This is what I want her hair to look like. But when we go back out and we're not in the create the sim menu, her hair looks all black and splotchy and pink at the same time. So I might have to just change it all to pink, and we're gonna see if it looks better that way. So, today is Saturday in the Sims world, and yesterday she did all of her exams for all three of her classes, and she passed all three of them with flying colors, of course, because we're very nice. You see, it's still kind of black and splotchy, and I don't know why that is. I don't like it at all. I really don't like it. So I might have to change her hair. What is she doing? Who is Mod Cole? Who is that? I don't even know what she's doing. But see how it's black and splotchy like that? And I'm thinking because I had black in the roots or whatever. But no, I don't know why her hair is like that. Maybe if I change it to another color. I don't think that hairstyle was meant to be in a different color. So that's why it looks like that. So I guess Skylar James is gonna be losing her pink hair. I know her pink hair was like her statement, but I don't think this hairstyle that I downloaded, I don't think it was meant to be a different color, like the color that I picked. So we're gonna see if we're gonna change it again. And I'm so sorry, Skylar, but you're gonna be losing your pink hair. I'm sorry, you guys, but that was her statement, but I guess it's not her statement anymore, so we're gonna see if that changed anything. But like I was saying, she passed all her exams with flying colors, and today we're gonna have her, see now it doesn't look like that because it's all black, but we need to clean up because today we're gonna try to throw our first party, and it's gonna be a bonfire party. Which I got a bonfire out here with a radio all set up. But we're going to clean up before we actually try to invite people. And nothing really has happened. We have made her read somewhat of that cooking book. So now she has, where is it? She has 3 cooking skills right now. We haven't really did anything with Jacob, if you were wondering. We haven't seen Jacob since our bowling date. He hasn't came over, but we have talked and text him every single day, which our social is down now, so we should probably, do we have to clean the sink? Nope. But let's make up our bed. Blah, 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 blah. Like I said, we gotta clean up. This place is a mess and it shouldn't look like this. Let's put these books away. And yeah, so when she does all that, then we're going to call Jacob and we're gonna just talk to him. And then after we talk to him, we're going to invite people to the party. Now I don't want the party to be too late, so it might start at like 5 p.m. and we're gonna see how our first party goes, because we have to celebrate for us getting through our first week of being in college, and we did pretty good. We passed all our exams. And I'm trying to, we're not going to skip class. That's a no-go. We don't skip class. We're going to try to fulfill this by kissing Jacob tonight if he comes to our party. Hopefully he will. Hopefully. But yeah, so now let's kind of fix with the hair. I'm so upset she had to lose her pink hair, but it had to be done in order to stop looking so stupid like that. So I figured out custom downloaded hair. A lot of them you cannot change the hair color to something that's not, you know, a default hair color. So while she's talking to him, I don't think we need to clean up anything else because this place was a pig sty. So let's get this down. We need to get some more skills, but we're not gonna worry about that right now. So we're gonna throw a party. And we're also gonna study because, like I said, we need to stay on. I know we passed our exams and stuff, but we gotta remember to keep studying. What is this? Get a tattoo. We might actually get a tattoo later. But while she's talking to him, which might be a while. And I know what I forgot to do. I forgot to set my stopwatch for the videos. And I forgot to put my phone on silent. Let's do that. Honestly, I've been recording for about, I don't know, about 6, 7 minutes now. So let's put on our stopwatch for like another, I don't know, 13 minutes, let's say that. Okay, so it's going to be a bonfire party. It's going to start at, let's make it a little earlier than that. Let's say about 4 p.m., then people are going to show up around 3 p.m. Let it be casual. We're going to invite Jeffrey. We haven't really talked to Jeffrey yet. Kaz, we haven't talked to him since we told him that ghost story last time. Gonna invite Jacob, and I really haven't talked to any females, but let's invite Paris and I'm gonna say that's it. Okay, how about Muggsy? It's gonna be a lot of guys here. I don't want it to be a fight or anything, but I really don't know these females. But let's invite Tammy, even though she looks a little old, but let's do that. Okay, so before we do any of that stuff, we need to feed ourselves something because I don't think we'll be able to hold out. I don't think I have a snack or anything in my so let's have ourselves a brunch and let's have a salad because we want to keep our nice little figure. And yes, we know all of that. So let's watch her spin it the other way. So we said 4 p.m., so people are going to be coming around 3 p.m. And I'm excited. We're throwing our first party. Hopefully it turns out well and not be a total disaster. But also, I'm thinking about after I eat and she has herself a brunch, we're going to order a pizza. I was gonna cook for them, but I'm like, ordering a pizza might be better. So we're just going to, I guess around like 2, we're going to call the pizza man and get a pizza delivered here for our guests that come so they can have something to eat. But hopefully we're done eating and all. What is she making? Because I swear I told her to make a salad, but she's using the stove. So I think she's making herself a pancake, which I did not tell her to do. But whatever, that's what she wants. She don't need a salad. It will be a healthy pancake, hopefully. So, yeah, she need to hurry up and cook this so she could eat and whatever. We're going to kind of speed it up here because it's going to take her a while. And we're gonna make sure that she actually cleans that up. And then we're going to call the pizza man. Services, call services, and all that. You need to eat a little faster, girl. Gosh. Okay. A little bit faster. Okay, so we're still in a good time zone right now. The pizza should be here around when the party starts. See? Skylar Jane's bonfire party is starting soon. Get the bonfire burning before guests arrive. So we also gotta go outside and do that. Pizza delivery, which is $30. Cool. So I'm gonna get this bonfire started. And then we're gonna thank you for your order. We'll deliver your pizza as soon as possible. Thank you. And then she's gonna use the bathroom. Sorry, you guys. Like I said, I'm still sick. I've been sick for the past couple of days. Still trying to get over it. Sorry about all that coughing. That's just disgusting. So while our bonfire is getting started and prepped, we're gonna use the bathroom. And people should start arriving soon as we wait for our pizza and everything like that. And we're going to call everybody to eat some pizza. But I only have 2 seats, so they're going to have to either eat on my couch and hopefully not spill anything on my dirty, cheap couch anyway. Get stains all over it. Or they could just stand up and... But we need to make sure that our breath is nice and minty. So let's brush our... Oh, darn it. We broke the toilet. Call the tech people, because if people come and they have to use the bathroom, our toilet is broken. And that's just awful. But we're going to brush our teeth and everything like that. Make sure our breath is minty and not stink when our guests come over. Yep, and the repair person would be here in about an hour. Okay, so... Here's the pizza woman. I think it's a woman. Yeah, it's a woman. We're gonna get the pizza. Stop brushing your teeth right now. That's good enough. And I don't see anybody. Oh, here. Here they are. They're here. Ah, darn it. And the bonfire went out. Oh, we gotta get that bonfire back going before it ruins the party. We gotta make this party go good. Move out my way, people. Where's my pizza lady? But we're not gonna get any pizza, but Paris or somebody had got the pizza for us. I think. What's going on? Everybody's at the front door. And I was gonna serve it, but I guess Paris is gonna serve it. Hold on. Put it down, Paris. Call guest the meal. I don't want to slice. We're going to get this bonfire back lit up. We don't want the party to go bad. We really don't. So we're going to get this going. And we're going to play some music now. Let's turn on. Let's turn it to, well, that's fine what it is. Hopefully our party goes well. Let's add some wood to it so it could be a little more flame to it. Why did she change my channel? Like, who told her to do that? And Jacob is here. Maybe we can get him to dance with us. Don't really know if I could do that right now. But yep, here's our bonfire's going well. Our first party doesn't look like it's going too bad just yet. Everybody's eating, so they can't complain about being hungry. But we're gonna dance, because we're gonna kind of start the dancing off. Hopefully Jacob comes out here and we can dance with him. Come on, Jacob, come dance with me. He wanna look at the bonfire. He wanna warm himself up. But we're going to call over to dance, because he knows he wants to dance with us. Come on. Let's get this started. There go Kaz. Hi, Kaz. How are you? Now we're dancing, not directly together, but let's dance together. And I'm getting tweets while I'm trying to make a video. Let me take this off the table. Come on, let's dance together, Jacob, before the party is over. This is my first party. Hopefully you're enjoying it. Look at Jeffrey Dean. There they go. They're dancing. Get it. Uh-oh. Don't hurt nobody. Uh-huh. And then we're going to try to, because she really wants to kiss him. So we're going to try to make that happen. We're going to give him a compliment once they're done dancing and all that stuff. And then we're going to give him a hug. And then we're going to flirt. And then we're going to do a heat of the moment kiss. Hopefully that goes well. Nobody's really dancing. They're just playing with the bonfire and talking and warming themselves up. Even though it's not really cool. It's 74 degrees. So let's stop all the dancing. We danced enough. That was good and fun and everything. I really love her outfit. If you guys love her outfit, let me know. It's really nice. And I really like those black pumps she got on. We're going to try to make her wear heels from now on and be a little girly girl. But there they go, they're hugging. And I should have been taking screen caps. Let's screen cap this. That's perfect. For my thumbnail, I need some screen caps. And a heat of the moment kiss. Let's see if it went right. And it did! Woo! I was gonna have a heart attack if it didn't. Then she would got rejected. She would have been sad and upset. But that was really good. That was really, really good. So let's ask him to watch the stars with us since it's getting dark. I don't know why Paris is doing the school cheer. I know you love your university and all that, but we don't need you to be all loud with everything. But everybody's kind of like not paying me and Jacob any attention. They all playing with the bonfire, which is a good thing. But let's keep eye on them. They're just going to come kind of right here. And I want to get a nice screen cap. Let's kind of back away. Now let's screen cap that. That is very nice. Really good screen cap. See, this night is going by really, really well. My party is doing really good, I think, for my first party. Whispering in her ear. How nice. Let's turn that volume of that music down a little bit to low so it won't really be overpowering my voice. But I'm just taking mad screen caps. I'm sorry. But this is so nice, me and Jacob. I'm not really sure if I want Jacob to be her boyfriend. We're just having fun right now. We're not really gonna get ourselves a boyfriend. And her hygiene just went down a lot. And I don't know why. Both of their hygienes went down a lot. But, what can we do? Let's hold hands. Like I said, I really don't know if I want him to be her boyfriend now. We're just having fun in the university life. Not really look for a boyfriend just yet, because we might do that when we go back home officially and we might forget all about Jacob. Let's throw a test tube into the bonfire. I've been paying too much attention to Jacob. Let's get into our bonfire party. Everybody smells right now, and so we don't feel bad that we smell bad, because everybody smells bad. But let's enjoy this bonfire party, which is going good in my opinion. And look at the fireworks, that's so cool. But it looks like everybody enjoying themselves, and I think our first party is a good success. Hopefully it is. And we're gonna end the night by kissing Jacob goodbye. Hopefully. And I don't know what he's throwing in there to make it do all that, but I don't know. I guess I can't kiss him goodbye. I could ask everybody to leave, or I could ask him out on a date, or ask to leave. So let's kiss him one more time, and then we're gonna ask everyone to leave, because they've been here long enough and we need to take a shower because we're a little funky. And we finish our first week of university with a nice party at the very end. And I will be back with you guys when it's time for our next week of doing classes, all that. Let's put out this bonfire because we don't want it to catch our house on fire while we're sleeping. And then we're gonna take us a nice shower because we're funky. And we're also gonna turn off that music. And we need to get that, hold on. Before you get in a shower, let's get this food off the porch, which is cobbler. We might eat that in the morning. And we're gonna put this pizza away as well. Well, how many slices? It's not really anything left. Let's just clean that up. And then we're gonna take us a shower. So there you go, you guys. Our first party. Skylar throwing her first party, and it went really, really well. I thought it was gonna be a disaster at first, but I managed to make it all work. Like I said, I really don't know what I'm gonna do with Jacob right now. Let me know in the comments. I keep tripping over my words. Let me know in the comment section where you think Skylar and Jacob should be. Should they just remain friends, like kind of friends with benefits? Should they start dating one another? Or whatever, just let me know. So if I do start to date Jacob, then it's gonna be kind of sad when I go home for good. And we could invite him into our world and marry him and make him stay. But I would like him to finish college, and I'm pretty sure he won't be finished with his degree by the time we're finished. So I don't know if I either should wait it out to, you know, till he's finished his degree, or should I try to pursue another male sim in whatever town I decide to live in? Because the one I'm staying in now, I think I'm gonna move to another town. So let me know about that. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. We're about to send her to bed because she's absolutely tired. We had a really good day. Passed all our exams yesterday. Had our first party. University life, we're doing great. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Hopefully you'll stay tuned to episode 8. We're going to ignore that phone call because it's late now. It's time to go to bed. But yeah, hopefully you guys will stay tuned, and hopefully you guys are enjoying my series and you'll stay to episode 8. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Join Team Juicy. Put your J's up and everything like that. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Viva La Juicy. Peace.